at the weather, guys. I think it's gonna be like this for the whole week. Rainy. It's like rainy season in the Philippines. Yung mag-ama kasi kukuha sila ng sailor para sa concrete. What's he doing? Bumalik sila kasi naiwan ni James yung wallet niya. Inaasar ko na naman. Mag-aasara naman kami. Mag-aasara kami all day kasi nagtampuan kami kagabi. Bye! Love you! Okay, bye-bye! So, last night guys, nagtampuhan kami ng daddy ng mga anak ko kasi nagtampuhan lang. So, nangyari is doon kami sa room ng mga anak ko natulog last night. Since last year ha, kagabi lang kami natulog ulit sa room ng mga bata. Una akong pinapatulog yung bunso ko kasi natatakot siya. And then yung panganay ko naman is naghihintay sa akin bago siya matulog. Ikagabi, ano na talaga, antok na siya kasi 10 o'clock na natulog yung bunso ko and yung panganay ko antok na siya. So natulog na siya mag-isa. So lumipat na lang ako doon sa bed niya nung natulog na yung bunso ko. So ayun guys, hindi ako masyadong nakakatulog kapag sa room sila natutulog, sa room nila kasi kasi panaylipat ako sa bed ni Alana to bed ni JC kasi pag nagising si JC, like last night nagising si JC, sabi niya, "Mommy, I'm scared." So pumunta ako sa bed niya, niyakap ko siya hanggang bumalik siya hanggang matulog siya ulit. And then lumipat naman ako sa bed ni Alana kasi si Alana pag alam niya wala ako sa bed niya, naghahanap niya, nag-hysterical yan siya. And magigising na naman yung lalaki, so parang double hassle. So, doon na lang talaga ako natutulog kay Alana. Kailangan ko palang ihang yung mga washing kasi nag-washing pala siya tapos walang init. Walang ano araw, nag-washing siya. You're crazy, James.
Well, there's more there.
Alana's complaining so now because whatever, James. Just enough. That's enough.
It's yeah. Only on sale to the 26th.
What do you think? What's Daddy doing, Lan? Do you think it's funny?
Yeah, no, because you use it
because
all.
Because Mom, he's running out of
life. Nowhere. He's spending all the money, Lan,
yeah,
isn't he?
Yeah, he said, "Don't waste my money, Mom," but he wastes his money, Mom.
Oh. Yeah. So Alana, what is it? Daddy's whinging. We spent all his money, but now he's.
You wanted rice, man.
Now he's, look at that.
I got rice.
But look at the trolley, it's so full. I'll get
right
back.
Oh.
So what do you think of Daddy's shopping this time, my love? He's crazy. Being reckless, crazy.
Some he grabbed a lot.
Yeah.
And some he doesn't.
Mm-hmm. It's only the food Daddy wants.
Yeah, the junk signs.
Yeah, he likes.
Mummy, we don't have to buy biscuits or chips now till after Christmas or ice blocks.
You sure, James?
Or rice.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
So James bought 5 packs of rice and.
That's only 25 kilos.
5 packs of. Ice blocks.
It's 3 like, packs of ice blocks.
3?
Yeah.
It's like every item he grabs 3 to 5 packs every item.
Only on things that were half price. Yeah. That we usually.
So we get milk. What happened? So lagi kami nag-iisip na mag-budget pero hindi kami nakakapag-budget kasi yung mga mata namin ang laki. So and then ito guys, cherries. Never pa ako nakatry ng cherries na fresh na fruit na cherries. So look son, do you want to try the cherry?
Yeah.
You need to wash it, okay?
I'm cherry. No mom, and
wash it first.
Yum!
Do you guys want to? I don't know. I haven't tried it before.
Taste it, Mom!
I want to wash it.
Mmm.
shutting the door on there.
I am.
They're trying to cherry.
I thought you said you didn't like it.
There's a seed in there.
Thank you. I thought you said you didn't like it, love. We're just pretending.
You never tried cherry. You haven't tried cherry.
She said she didn't like it when I got it, remember?
She always say that when... I know. And bumili ako ng maraming... chocolate chips kasi...
Not on mine.
Lagawa ko ng cookies. Gustong gusto ko yung cookies ngayon, guys. Mm. We got big yogurts.
Oh my
yogurts.
God. I thought you said we didn't have much food.
Why?
And then meron tayong soft wraps.
Mom, can we have that for fruit later?
Sure. And where are they?
I can't stop eating it!
So meron tayong salami para sa pizza and salami para sa crackers.
What did it white? Yeah, that's the seed.
Excuse me. And meron tayong raspberry. Kasi gagawa. Oh, sorry. Kasi. Not here. Kasi gagawa ko ng Rocky Road. So lagyan ko ng raspberry sa taas. Ang sarap pala ng raspberry, guys. Ngayon na ako nakatikim nito. Nakakatikim na ako nito yung pag ano nilalagay nila sa glass pag sa drink, alcoholic drink or non-alcoholic drink. Pag nilalagay nila, sarap pala. And cream and peanut butter.
Mom, look at my ear! That's what I needed.
So, meron tayong breadcrumbs. Self-raising flour and mozzarella and then noodles, cereal. Bumili ako ng dalawang batter kasi nga para sa cookies and cream cheese. Ito lang yung meat na bili namin, chicken, pork mince, chicken thighs, and beef steak. Meron kaming pasta sauce, soy sauce, and cream cheese spread, marine, tuna, pineapple, and tomato in can. Ibang ko kay, ano, lagi siyang bumibili nito, pero hindi niya kinakain na ano na lang, sa date na lang. So, ayan, bumili siya niyan, tapos spaghetti, corn flour, yung flour namin para sa pizzas. And then, bumili ako nito ng dalawa. Kasi, gustong-gusto ko siya sa fried chicken. Yung Thai fried chicken mix. And ito is gagawa ko ng Rocky Road cups na may cream cheese and filling at saka chocolate and raspberry on top. Ito, magkasama sila. Mamaya, gawin ko yan mamaya. And then, meron kang broccoli. So, si James bumili ng marami nito kasi half price. Masarap din siya. And then, ito din. Bumili din siya ng marami nito kasi half price din. And chips. And half price din to siya.
Yours already,
Mom. Yeah. Now, Jace, are you finished with your lunch? Oh, she's almost finished, man. I just give him time. It's only like 2 bites left and then you can have your dessert. So guys, gagawa tayo ng dessert. So, bumili ako ng double chocolate cookie. Ito siya, 12 pieces ang nasa loob ng pack. And ang gagawin natin is gagawa tayo ng Rocky Road cup. So, ang kailangan lang namin is yung black chocolate. I-melt lang natin to. And then, isang cream cheese black. Ayan. Tinanggal ko na sa box kasi para madali siyang ma-beat. So, ang ilalagay ko lang dito is icing sugar and then cream cheese, and then kalahati nito pang na-melt na, ihalo ko lang siya dito. And yun yung pang filling natin sa cookies. And then lagyan natin ng raspberry and... Mommy! Mama! Here. Oh, that's yummy. Can I have a try? Let me see some. Let's show. So, ito na yung ano guys. Masarap lang tong ano na to. Masarap lang biscuit chocolate na to. Ang sarap. Can I have a try?
Mommy, can you open it? And mom, can I have a bite of Jai's?
Can you open for Jai's?
No. No lentils. That's in my one.
Ang sarap niya. Para siyang may cream cheese sa loob. Ang sarap. Once na ano yung cookie, is hindi mo siya mabend pag once na malabig siya. So, kailangan habang warm pa, is na-press mo siya. Ang tanda na sa pag-press kasi, mag-flap naman siya. So, very, very delicate. So, yan. Parang gumawa lang ako ng, you know, higaan para sa ano natin. Sa filling. So, pinipress ko lang siya gamit ang aking thumb. Cream cheese mixture natin kanina. Isang block ng cream cheese, 2 tablespoon ng icing sugar, and then half cup ng melted chocolate. If gusto niyo yung sobrang tamis, pwedeng gawin yung 1 cup, pero sa akin is half cup lang. 150 grams lang ng chocolate. And then ilalagay na natin siya sa cookies natin. So, ayan guys, meron tayong parang, ano dito, dito natin ilagay yung filling. So, parang cup siya, ganyan. So, maglagay na ako ng 1 tablespoon. Muna yung raspberry sa tubig para lumutang yung mga anik-anik. Tapos meron tayong marshmallow dito. Maganda sana kung yung maliliit na marshmallow. And then guys, yung natirang chocolate ko, melted chocolate kanina, nag-dry siya. So hindi ko na siya maano, yung parang gawing design na i-ganon sa taas. So hindi ko na yung magawa kasi nag-dry na yung chocolate. So ito na lang. And then pwede kayo maglagay ng pistachio nuts. Kaya lang wala kong yung pistachio nuts. So raspberry and marshmallow na lang yung ilalagay ko dito ngayon. So, ayan na siya, guys. Ang kulang na lang nito is pistachio nuts para may green color siya. And then, yung chocolate na iga na ganun, pang design. So, pwede na to siya pang party, guys. And, ayan. Kakainin na to ng aking mga kasamahan mamaya. So, natanggap ko na yung food delivery ko, guys. Siguro, it takes 3 or 4 days bago na-deliver siya. Wait, my love. So, nag-order ako na Myra E. And then, lotion, guys.
Mommy, is this soap?
Yeah, it's mommy soap. And then, soap.
Look, guys!
This is cheese for our... So, nag-order ko ng cheese kasi dito sa Australia walang...
What's cheese that cheese for, Mom?
For popcorn or french fries if you want.
And is it only for you to eat?
For us.
Almost.
And a lip present of 10 for cheeks and lips. And
this is for your face.
Face, fill up mask.
Look, Mom. Look.
And hindi ko expect na ganito kalaki itong lotion na to. I thought maliit lang siya. 330 ml, guys.